Okay, welcome back to the continuation of Let's Play Super Mario 63. Before I talk too much, I'm just gonna go back into the action, into the unfinished beta version that I played that I will never be able to finish 100%. But yeah, I have to live with that. We go to File A and play the game. I hope my controls are good. I hope I changed... Yeah, I think I changed my controls from German keyboard layout to American keyboard layout. If not, this will be a big fail and you will see me going into my Windows and change it or something like that. On recording or something like that. Maybe I should not talk that much. So, the last time we stopped at that good old Hazy Maze Cave or something like that. Yeah, in this fucking level. We're just gonna go in there. And yeah, the deadly toxic maze, and I see it coming that I will make a level, a star anyway that has nothing to do with that what I do here right now. God, I need to go back into the controls. There we go. So, yep. Let's see if I can do this here. Hazy Maze Cave entrance area. Thank you very much. I knew that already. Ah, no. Ah, okay, it's okay. I can't die here anyway. And maybe I wanted to go there anyway. So, like I said, as I flamed myself often enough, this is a beta version. This is outdated. I think I'm the only guy that brings a beta version or that makes a recording with the outdated beta version from 2008 or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, we have to go through with it. I'm not gonna abandon this Let's Play with this version. That's me. I start something, I want to finish it. Even if it's the outdated beta version, it gives me the opportunity again to fuck... What the fuck am I talking? To play this game again. What the fuck is here? Cave in ahead. It seems that I can't go through there. Like I said, I have no fucking clue what I do here. So I hope I will be able to do this. Cave in ahead. What the fuck? Okay. Let's just go here. Hopefully I was not here already. Hazy Maze Cave. Side room. Side room? Oh, there's a shine! I see a shine here. And... Oh, yes, my controls are working. Here's a shine. Yeah, but how the fuck do I get this one? Okay, can you go... Okay, wait a moment. What is here? You are here. Thank you for the information. Wait, can I go down here? Why is there... Okay, that's weird. Let's go up here. What do we have here? Carpet instructions. Stand atop the carpet, stay on the carpet, access new collations and look... New locations and items. Okay, but wait before I go to the carpet. I'm gonna go up there. Maybe I should stop talking that fast. I don't know. There's time. There's nothing to rush. But for some reason, I have the feeling of talking fast. Toxic maze below. Ah, I think that's where I have to go. Then let's go into the fucking toxic maze. And Michael... Oh, no! Oh, no. This will suck balls. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, wait a moment. Emergency exit. Do I want to go through the... Ah, wait a moment. The emergency exit brings me... Let me guess. Aha! What? Yes, makes sense. That was not there where I wanted to come out, but hey, that's okay. Okay, come on, Mario. Awesome, no blue coin anymore. That is bad for business. Yellow coin, yes, yellow coin, Michael. I can't even... see the difference of yellow and blue, and I'm dying! Oh god, go up! Oh, that was close. So, let's go up here. What the hell? Oh, Metal Mario! Wait a moment. Oh, Star Coin! Blah, blah, blah. Yes, 21 Star Coins. I can't get any... Wait a minute. With Metal Mario, I should be invincible. At least that was in Super Mario 64, so, like that, so yes. So. Wait! The thing is, I should go. I have a feeling that this is bringing me to the Shine Sprite. Go to the right is always a good idea in Mario games. So I'm gonna go down here first. In hope that I find another star coin. Oh, no, I need to go up. But I have a problem. But it seems that there is nothing up here. Or... oh god, wait a moment. I think I have a problem with the controls, or just with my brain not working. Oh! Unnecessary... fail effects in... Sorry that I... Ouch! That's way too loud! Stop making unnecessary sound fuck-up effects. We don't need them. What do you expect, Mike? You're playing a fucking beta version. Oh, I can go down here? Awa! Oh, Shine Sprite! Yes! Awesome shit. 20 Shine Sprites, it makes me happy. And I got a Shine Sprite at a mission set that I should get. So, hey! Awesome shit. Safe. Good. Then, let's continue. Excavating the 8 red coins. That will be fun. Let's go. 8 red coins are always a lot of fun. At least it's not 100 coins, or I don't know. No, I have to say I like 100 coins search thingies. The only thing that I really hated, and with hate, I mean hate. I mean, hate is a strong word. You should not say that you hate something if you truly don't hate it. What the fuck am I talking anyway? Wait a minute, where the fuck do I go? Good question. Maybe I should go up here to the... but yeah, what I really hated, blue coins in Super Mario Sunshine. They're the worst. Honestly. Damn it. Blue coins are really the worst in Super Mario Sunshine. And I you have to jump up, Mario. Come on, you can do it. And up. Yes. Good job, Mario. You're not that useless that everyone thinks you are. Wait a moment, Luigi is useless. No. What the f- who would have thought about that? But hey, I can jump up here. Oh, a red coin. What the fuck? Oh, don't tell me they're all over the level. That would be redonkulous. But wait a moment, I don't play Donkey Kong Country Returns. Oh, another red coin. Hang on, I think I saw the red coins before. There was a star coin. There is a fucking star. Oh no. Oh god, guys, this will take hours. Oh no. I apologize in advance. Please fast forward the next 25 parts of this Let's Play. I think that's the best thing you can do right now. And with my luck, the emulator, I wanted to say. No, it's not an emulator. The game will die or something like that. So, let me see. Bottomless pit ahead. Should I run? Should I jump into the bottomless pit? I always wanted to jump into a fucking bottomless pit. Nah, I don't think that this is a good idea. I mean, the bottomless pit is bottomless. That's the reason why it's bottomless. Maybe I should stop talking. Wait a moment, I can go down here. Maybe it's not that bottomless. Not many people think it is. Falling rocks, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Is there something down here? No, I'm definitely not gonna go down here. The problem is, here is the way to... oh, shit, I think... ah, God, this will be irritating. Here is one of the Shine Sprites that I got already. And I hope I can go up here again. If not... red coin! Oh, star coin! Sorry. And yes, I'm special. My mom says I'm special. No, just kidding. My grandma says I'm special. No. So, and... yes, star coin. That makes me happy. The star coins are for the level designer. That's not in this version right now, but yeah, I think if you get all star coins in the level, you get some kind of items to unlock that you can use for the level designer. That is, of course... oh no, don't tell me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Ah, oh, come on! I need the fucking other Wait a moment, what is here? Oh god! I mean, I was here before, but honest to you guys, I don't remember this anymore. Ouch! Don't make unnecessary... Oh yes, it's good! You don't need to... God, fucking game! I mean, I don't want to flame the game. The game is good. It's me that's being stupid for playing an outdated version. So, I take all the blame. I'm not gonna blame the game because the game is fucking awesome. And I'm gonna thank the developer for making this awesome shit game. Awesome shit game. Man, man, man. Can I stop maybe saying shit and stuff like that? It's really an awesome game, I have to say. I really like it. Damn it, there's another shine sprite! I'm fucking wrong! No, I can't go here! And like I said, I'm gonna play the full version of this. But I have to say, I saw another game. I don't know if I'm wrong, but I think I saw something with Super Mario Sunshine. 2D stuff. But yeah, I don't know. Ouch! Maybe this was just... the name... for this one only with another... Ah, god, I can't talk. Sometimes I just can't talk. My brain is sometimes not working. It's like when the brain waves are overlapping with my... horniness. And no, I'm not horny right now. I wish I would. So, I need to get the other... not this one. I need to... there, I need this one. So, there we go. Hep, hep, and hep, bada! So, the problem is I need to search everything. Let's go up here. What was that? Wait on, can I go through the rocks now? Go down! Okay, maybe I'm gonna give a shit about the red coins now. But wait on, can I go through the rocks now? Rocks now? Come on! Wait. Huh? There were no rocks anymore? What the fuck is going on? Okay, I'm going completely crazy here. Oh, god. But this is definitely an area where I don't war. Where I was. Wisdom. Oh, fuck it. Oh my god. Heh? Okay, I'm afraid. Jump! God, he was not jumping. You have to jump, bro. Okay, I'm afraid. This is definitely a new area. This makes me happy. But I think this is not an area that brings me to red coins, so... the search for the fucking red coins will continue. But hey, maybe I get another shine sprite. And maybe I get star coins. I still need 3 star coins in this level. Why should I... shouldn't I go down or... ugh, I don't know. I need to check anything anyway. Bim bim. Ah! Oh god, don't fall down. Oh god, my brain was not working again. Ah. Okay, there we go, Mario. Blue coin! Completely useless. Ah. Okay, wait a moment. What is this saying to me? Use the rocket flood to plus awards and access many hidden secrets. So thank you for saying to me that there are many hidden secrets. I really appreciate it. Oh, star coin! Awesome bullshit! Yes! 4 out of 6. Like a sex on... oh, no, I don't... I wanted to get that... what the fuck, where am I? Awesome. Oh, red coin! The problem is there were 2 coins and I don't know if there was a hidden entrance or something like that. Damn it, I need to go back. I'm sorry. Maybe this is absolutely time-wasting. I think this will be absolutely time-wasting because there was nothing, but I'm not sure. Maybe I should stop the recording, huh? And... and look at the recording and look if there was something to save time. But no, that would kill the live-on-tape factor. Yeah, we're not live, but we're live on tape. Not really on tape, because no one uses tapes anymore these days, but who cares? So, but wait a minute, I want to check something out. Bing, bing, bing. There was something down here too. There. Ah. And the rocks are gone here too. Okay. Yeah, but I think you only go there if you fall down. Yes. So if you fall down, you don't die instantly. You just fall down here. Yeah. But maybe I can go up here somehow. To save precious time. Ah, I can. Awesome. So. And. Ah. Okay. Fail. Jump, Mario. Ah, what the hell is going on, Mario? I mean, I like it if you're fast, but you don't need to be that fast. And I see it coming that I wasted time because to the right is absolutely nothing. Yeah, what a surprise. And yep. So that was time wasting, but who cares? Let's continue to the right.